How you doing? It's Ryan with 1075 Emergency Vehicles. What we're looking at today is a 2019 Chevy Tahoe police package that we built for the Ridgefield, New Jersey Police Department. Up top, we have a Whelan Legacy in dual color. As you can see that we have two of the white modules flashing now. The vehicle has the full white front flood option. In the grill light, we have four sound off signal M powers. These are in dual color configuration. These also have the additional white override feature. We've got a sound off signal plug and play headlight flasher for the Chevy Tahoe. Down below, we have sound off signal end forces with the Chevy Tahoe fog light kit. These also have the white override feature. And then on the sides, we have a sound off signal M power 4 inches in dual color configuration. All the lights on the side are wired to function also as an additional alley light. And then all the front lights come on as an additional takedown light. So up front on the bumper for our intersection warning, we have sound off signal 4 inch M powers in dual color configuration. We have sound off signal under mirror intersectors in dual color configuration. And then in the side window, second row seat, we have sound off signal deck. And then also in the same back window, we have them in dual color configurations in the deck grill option. All the side lights, along with the corner of the Whelan Legacy bar, all are wired to the alley light. So at night, they have plenty of scene lighting for any incident they may be operating at. So taking a look at the back of the vehicle, we have the sound off signal interior end force module. This is designed specifically for the Tahoe, so it fits tight in the windshield and helps reduce glare that can affect the officer's vision at night. Around the plate, we have sound off signal 4 inch M powers. And then in the taillights, we're utilizing the factory taillight flasher option. And then we've gone and replaced the reverse lights with an LED bulb to provide more warning than the factory incandescent bulb will operate. With the hatch open, we have sound off signal recess mount end forces into the rear hatch to provide additional warning light when the hatch is open. We have a 12 inch sound off strip light mounted to the hatch. These are all on a on off switch, which allow them to shut that unit off. And then in the back, we have a Havis electronics compartment. And what this unit does is it allows us to mount all of their electronics in it and provide easy serviceability for the radios and the camera system, because they do have a lot of equipment mounted into this organizer. So looking at the prisoner containment area, we have a Centina replacement transport seat. These have the center out seat belts. So what happens is the customer can leave the seat belts in the outside position here, like so, so that if they're going to load a prisoner into the vehicle, they can have this set up ready to go. So once they load the person in, they don't have to reach over them and try and buckle them in. The buckle for the seatbelt's now been relocated to the outside, which provides more officer safety in certain instances.
So up front, we've made a custom bracket to mount their Panasonic Arbitrator camera up there. And then we have the Havis laptop dock, along with a Gamber First Technologies laptop. So what we've also done to provide additional officer safety is we've mounted a sound off signal hideaway to the door, and this only comes on when the door of the vehicle is open and the emergency lights are active. That way they don't have to worry about it being on all the time, and it doesn't blind them if the door was closed and the light was on.